Hey everybody, how are you? Welcome back. You know, about 10 inches of snow and all these lights come on will be a perfect thing right now. But the fact of the matter is, it's going to be a warm-up. There's going to be some rain in the area and almost March-like winds, not late December like snowy, beautiful holiday conditions that we're going to be seeing. Let's throw it in to meteorologist Chelsea Ingram.
All right, Marty, thanks so much. Hey, go ahead and tweet out a picture of your sweater as well so everyone can see it looking so festive out there on the Miracle on 34th Street, Marty. It's 41 degrees right now at BWI, Thurgood Marshall Airport. North of town, we've already dropped into the upper 30s. 39 degrees in Bel Air, 39 Westminster. We're in the low 40s in Southern Maryland and La Plata. It's 44, though, currently in Patuxent. As we head into the next several hours, the good news is we're not going to be in that deep freeze overnight like we have been the past couple of nights. We're going to stay in the 30s as we make our way toward tomorrow morning, but the main difference is we'll have additional cloud cover and the risk for a couple of showers around, especially from Baltimore and points south and east. And it's all because of this. We have a lot of moisture located down to the south. It's bringing tons of rain to my family, which lives right around here in Raleigh. But we're just dealing with a couple of sprinkles trying to make their way into Maryland. As we look at super resolution Doppler radar, there's really not much that's hitting the ground, but there could be a little sprinkle in and around La Plata, also down into far southern Maryland along the Patuxent River there. But what we can expect as we head into the next several hours is the risk for a sprinkle, especially after 7, 8 o'clock, as Marty was telling us earlier in the show. And then later tonight, we see a lot of this moisture coming up from the south. It's not going to amount to a lot. In some areas, north and west could be cold enough that we see a little wet snowflake moving through. So we're talking about northern Harford County and northern Baltimore County. Otherwise, we're really not going to be expecting much in the way of precipitation at all tonight, just a couple of rain showers and a couple of sprinkles that'll make our way into tomorrow morning before we get significant clearing as we head into the afternoon. And with that clearing is going to come significant wind. So by about noon to 4 o'clock, we're going to have sustained winds in the upper teens to low 20 mile per hour range and gusts even higher than that. So recommendation for tomorrow evening, maybe not a night for the Christmas inflatables, maybe just the lights on. So as we head into tomorrow, shower chances south and east, 35 degrees, windy and cold for the kids, though, by the time we make it toward the afternoon. Here's some good news, though. It is going to be mild for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, 52, 58 Christmas Day, but a couple of showers possible for Santa and even a shower around on Christmas Day. A lot of us will be spending most of the day inside anyway. 51 degrees on Sunday and then clouds by next week.